you will live completely differently. The person who thinks that they're going to live here forever, who doesn't remember their death, is very attached to this life and will want to maximize sort of physical pleasure or momentary pleasure because they don't think that they're leaving. You know, one of the examples that sort of drives this point home is if you think about a traveler. A traveler, when you go, so you guys, actually this works in your case, as students. A lot of you guys are living, or all of you basically, are living in temporary housing. You're living in dorms or you're living in apartments that you know you're not staying in. So let me ask you this question. How much effort do you guys put into decorating your dorm room, your apartment? How much effort do you put into getting like the most expensive furniture, the most expensive carpets? How much?
Zero.
Zero, right? Okay, good. How many like paintings did you put on the wall? You guys? Okay, other than you. Okay, so, you know, you guys get my point. Why do you do that? Now compare that to someone who's like, feels that they're very settled in their house, they just bought a new house, and they think they're gonna live there, you know, for the rest of their life. How does their house look different than your dorm or your apartment? You guys feel me? Like, the difference in night and day, right? Like, your furniture, mashallah, very humble, and you don't care. You don't care. But you wouldn't want that for your permanent house. Am I right? Right? Okay, so there's a certain mentality. There's a certain mentality when you know that you're staying somewhere temporarily. You know that you're leaving. You don't get so attached. I mean, how many of you are like super duper attached to your dorm room? Anyone? No. You guys, you see that? The reason you're not is because you know I'm leaving this place. I'm leaving this place very soon. So I'm not going to get attached to it. This is the mentality we should have in dunya, in this life. That's why the Prophet ﷺ said, "Kun fi dunya ka annaka gharib." Be in this life as if you're a stranger or a traveler. Because when you feel that way, when you feel that you are traveling, and you remember, and he tells us to remember death, when you feel that way, you naturally are not attached to that place. And you'll take from it what you need. Yeah? And you take what you need from your university. You take what you need from your dorm and your apartment, but you're not attached to it. If you have to, someone comes and says you have to get up and move, it's easy for you. It's easy for you to leave your dorm, am I right? And sometimes you guys have to leave, like you have to move to different places, you know, different years, right? Does it hurt anybody? Anybody here get hurt about that? It's easy, right? But when someone comes and tells you you have to leave your house, some people get very hurt by that. Do you understand the attachment? Because the idea was, no, I was going to stay here. I thought I was going to stay here. Versus I knew I was leaving. Completely different mentality in how you interact with that place and how you are in that place. So our mentality in this dunya should be that I'm leaving this place. This place is temporary and the place that I'm going to is not temporary. The place that I'm actually preparing for is the one that lasts. This one does not last. Nothing in this life lasts. And this is a sign for us. Even the fact that when you see a flower or you see a, you know, any kind of plant or garden, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala made it a sign that it doesn't last.